the massiveness of the man's pecs and shoulders. Just so broad. Every strike, every forearm, that added oomph.
You got to think that once Silver gets back into the win column, he'll see a tremendous amount of success here in the combat zone. And it looks like he's on his way. Oh, but Ace Austin, kick to the midsection, kick to the side of the...
Catches him with almost, not a full-on kick, but a boot scrape right to the face. Ace Austin is fired up.
Jeez.
Fosbury flop.
Both men out.
And Ace Austin says, hey, Asbury Park, Ace is up, baby. We're just getting started.
Austin to the top rope.
Now what?
Ace Austin. Oh! Reverse splash. One, two. Two count only.
And that's the innovation from Ace Austin. No flip. You're looking for maybe a moonsault, maybe an inverted 360 there. Just decides to crash down with all of his weight on the body of John Silver.
Austin tossing all caution to the wind. No fear in Ace Austin.
That leg trips.
John Silver.
Oh my goodness!
Oh man, military press to the middle turnbuckle. Silver.
Look out.
Oh! Woo. Kick to the back of the cranium.
We're gonna see a German.
What? Austin puts the brakes.